what Clive Davis had in store for her first performance, her nerves began to run wild.
Oh, I remember when Clive picked that song, I Believe I Can Fly, and I remember going, what? That's so random. I don't understand that. That's, how am I going to sing that song that's so well known by R. Kelly? And they said, no, you have to listen to Yolanda Adams' version. And I loved it. And I thought, okay, this is how I can switch it up a little bit, take a little bit of his version, her version, my little spin on it, and thinking, okay, this is going to be good. Judges, we're going to give their opinion on this song. Randy says...
Song choice. It's the right kind of song.
I didn't pick it.
I know, but still. I know, but still. Sometimes you should just sing the melody. Sometimes just sing the melody is enough with a great melody.
Okay. And I was like, I didn't pick the song. Are you crazy? I didn't pick the song. And it was such a funny moment because I remember, like, the crowd started laughing and Randy was like, oh, whoops. No, but you know what I mean, dog. You know what I mean.
Katharine, you look beautiful. This is difficult.
She is incredible.
You are incredible.
You guys are hard on me the last couple of weeks.
I think you're being a bit unfair, actually, Randy.
You do?
Yeah, I do. Because she didn't choose the song. It is an incredibly recognisable song with R. Kelly.
It's a great song.
And I think apart from a couple of bum notes towards the end,
yeah,
you kind of created a bit of a moment there for yourself.
I was pessimistic about it in the beginning, but I sort of changed my attitude towards the song. And then Simon and Paula were actually pretty fair about it, so it ended up being a good first song.